Alright, right now I'm at the night market here near the Taoyuan International Airport, trying to get some snack before going to my hotel this evening in Taipei. Not a lot of people today, it's on a Thursday.